When Thomas arrived, he gasped, fizzling fireboxes. Emily had shunted 5 jokes into line. They were loaded with paint. And the last one was loaded
more
with meatballs.
And wow, this is a lot.
Thomas, you...
I think no more minutes.
I have to go and meet Charlie. You better not touch my trucks. Otherwise, I won't be with you anymore. Okay, Emily. Can you go out of the way, please? Sorry, but you have to move a bit. So Emily did. Thomas puffed into a junction. Emily was uncoupled from her trucks, and she steamed away to have fun jokes with Emily. I mean Charlie. And she puffed away to meet Charlie and have jokes with him. Thomas wanted to touch the trucks, but Emily said to not. So he had a plan. So Thomas went out of the siding. Soon Thomas went out of the siding. Junctions switched the points. Then suddenly Thomas suddenly an idea flew into Thomas's brain. Well, Emily's gone. I should touch the trucks and blame it on an engine called Bruce. Which is located in Northwestern. So he hit the trucks too hard. Then suddenly he started to have fun. Whee! Thomas said. He hit the trucks very hard. Meatballs came out. Meatballs spilled everywhere. Trucks were crashed. And they bounced everywhere. Trucks crashed down to the ground after Thomas flipped them too hard. Meatballs and paint fell into the air. Trucks were crashed. And shunted into the wrong sidings. Man, all the trucks were making a big mess. Meatballs and suddenly, meatballs and paint splattered down all over Thomas. They splattered down